that thought, he wants to destroy, he wants to bring more with him.
Who? Who?
The devil.
Oh,
the
okay.
The ancient serpent. The Satan. The dragon. It exists in all forms. Temple, they look at those devilish, the dark kind of thing that they created by the architecture of man. You know what? You think what? You know, some of them, you look very eerie, like. Look at those Momo. Look at those black magic men.
Woman also got black magic woman.
There's no such thing as white magic one. All these are for. Ultimately, there is destruction to them.
Sure, sure.
I believe in supernatural. I died before also. I was involved in the yoga religion in 1977. I died before. So I know, I've been through a bit of this activity. But you never in this evil activity, this mysticism. You can go insane, man. Ultimately, your body can be destroyed. Why? Now look at those mutilate their body. Have you heard of mutilation of body?
Yeah.
Even in the Philippines, even the tattoo, even in this the Hindu people, they get in the poke. You know, imagine they are normal. Why they must they get poke this stainless steel material into their tongue and all this? What? Is it natural? No?
True.
There are people who eat glass, glass, no?
Wow.
You know what I mean? All kind of thing happens. Look at this. Recent the death of this the Hindu guru, the Sai Baba. Now they gonna dig out his treasure trove. The money he has collected, millions of dollars. You know what I'm talking?
Yeah.
I mean, the men love to be admired. The men love wealth, power, glory, and acceptance, and this of fame. No, when a person reaches a stage, become so powerful, and people they are being worshipped. No, you know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.